today. I wasn't sure if you'd mind that. I'm sorry, I couldn't see behind me. I didn't know how much clearance you had.
I will try my best.
Like lazy weather. Nearly. Nearly to say, I love you. That's me. Vitamin pills, we don't need to talk about that, right? And then the next one is, and when I say I love you, it's such a lazy drawl. I'm absolutely getting it. My temperature is liable to take a sudden fall.
I'm a lazy lover, that's all.
However, I'll keep trying. Enthusiastic.
Not bad, is it?
To prove my way of loving can be better than Casanova or even Romeo. And you'll be loving lazy like me. Because I'm a lazy lover. That's good. No, you'll be a lazy lover like me. Yeah. So it's love and lazy like me. You'll be a lazy lover like me. Because I'm a lazy lover. That's good. Gatepick.
Eight bars of drums, and then the singers.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen of the Dirty Dog Jazz Cafe. How's everybody doing on this beautiful Saturday evening?
Lovely.
I heard lovely. That was it. One lovely. How's everybody else doing? Doing all right? All right. Then allow us, of course, to officially welcome you here to the Dirty Dog Crows Point Farms and Metro Detroit's premier intimate and award-winning live entertainment venue. Again, we want to thank you. We want to give a quick couple birthday shout-outs. Let's start out with Bonita. Is she in the house? Happy birthday. And thank you for spending with us here at the Dirty Dog Jazz Cafe. We appreciate you. All right, we also want to give a happy birthday shout-out to my man Glenn Pancoast. Glenn, happy birthday to you, man. I know your birthday's not till next week, but we're going to start it this weekend. Happy birthday to you, and thanks for being supportive of us since the place opened up. Thank you. No, sincerely. You're part of the family. Thank you, sir. All right, folks, just one more important thing. If you are away from your table for any reason whatsoever, we need to ask that you please mask up. And then last but not least, despite the beautiful decor of the restaurant, which we hope you agree, good food and service, we expect that you shall receive. It is all about that jazz at the Dirty Dog, so we ask out of respect for the musicians and the guests that are here to enjoy the music, if you would just simply please keep the volume of your conversation just down to a minimum while they perform. We're going to give you a great hour worth of great, great music. After that, you can kick it up as loud as you want and help us shut it down. I'm going to introduce this fine group one at a time, if you'd be so kind in showing your love to them, starting out with a gentleman on the piano and piano camera. Put your hands together. Mr. Adam Mosley is in the house tonight. On the drums and drum camera as well, Mr. David Alvarez III is in the house. On string bass this evening, put your hands together, Mr. Paul Keller. And last but certainly not least, on the vibraphones, put your hands together, Mr. Kerry Kocher is in the house. Again, thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Enjoy the sounds of the Keller Kocher Quartet. Thank you.
Thanks, everybody. Welcome to the Dirty Dog. My name is Paul Keller, and I'm really glad to see your smiling faces. I'm especially happy to see my in-laws that came all the way and surprised me from Holland, everybody. Hey, Mary Beth and Deuce came all the way from Holland. Can you just give them a nice round of applause and say hello to them? Beautiful. Well, I'm really happy to be here. This is our last set of 4 nights of great music. The Dirty Dog is very kind, very generous to us, and we really do enjoy playing here so much. Before we play our next tune, I want you to say hello and show your love for Adam Mosley on the piano. And David Alvarez on the drums. Here's my lifelong buddy. I've known him since high school. This is Kerry Kocher on the vibraphone.
Okay, I'm gonna. Folks, Paul Keller on the bass.
Hey, let's do Lazy Lover, Kerry.
The machine behind the whole thing.
Let's do Lazy Lover. Say a little bit about Paige.
All right. Hey, can we sing one for you here? Will that be all right? We got turned on to a trio called the Paige Cavanaugh Trio. They took their cue from Nat King Cole's trio, going with piano, guitar, and bass, and three-part vocals, making it just a little different, but drawing on a wonderful sound and body of work. And then Paige Cavanaugh wrote some cool tunes besides, and here's one called Lazy Lover. I like the lazy weather, it suits me to a T, 'cause I'm a lazy lover, that's me. Merely to say I love you takes all my energy, 'cause I'm a lazy lover, that's me. Vitamin pills I've taken, Dexedrine by the score, Swedish masseurs massage me till sore. I've even tried cold showers, they only leave me cold. I like my lovin' easy, no chore. I'm mighty like an oyster when it comes to making love. I wish that I could foister a bit of emotional, live it up. Well, giddy up, giddy up, giddy up. And when I say I love you with such a lazy drawl, I'm absolutely given my all. My temperature is liable to take a sudden fall, 'cause I'm a lazy lover, that's all. I always seem to tucker, my emotions all run limp. I can't work up a pucker, though your lips are so wonderfully close to me. Let me be, let me be, let me be, let me be, let me be. However I'll keep trying enthusiastically to improve my way of loving can be better than Casanova or even Romeo. And you'll be loving lazy like me. You'll be a lazy lover like me. 'Cause I'm a lazy lover. That's me. Magic's got me in a spell. That old black magic that you weave so well. Icy fingers up and down my spine. That same old witchcraft when your eyes meet mine. That same old tingle that I feel inside. Then that elevator starts its ride. Down and down I go, round and round I go, like a leaf that's caught in the tide. I could stay away, but what can I do? I hear your name and I'm aflame with such a burning desire that only your kiss can put out the fire. You are the lover I have waited for, the mate that fate had me created for, and every time your lips meet mine, darling, down and down I go, round and round I go, wheel spin, loving that spin I'm in. Under that old black magic called love. Such a burning desire that only your kiss could put out the fire. You are the lover I have waited for, the mate that fate had me created for. And every time your lips meet mine, darling, down and down I go, round and round I go in a spin, loving that spin I'm in, loving that old black magic called love, loving that old black magic called love. Under that old black magic call. Love!
Here's a little bit of fun for you. I don't know what you did during the pandemic, during the quarantine, during the lockdown, but what I did was I sat around. First, I bit my nails off, and then I painfully sat at the piano because my nails were so short, and I composed some music, and I want to play some of it for you right now, if you don't mind, huh? Yeah. Okay, here's one that's kind of autobiographical in nature.
Those extra words are just to extend it.
It's called Bass Mask. Thank you. That's kind of fun. Thanks, everybody. Okay, here's one that nobody knows. So I can sing anything that I want, and you won't know if it's right or wrong. Fellows in the key of E-flat. The same as Billie Holiday, where I learned it.
Give me a little sailboat music. E-flat.
A sailboat in the moonlight and you. Wouldn't that be heaven? Heaven just for two. A soft breeze on a June night and you. What a perfect setting for letting dreams come true. A chance to sail away on Sweetheart Bay beneath the stars that shine. A chance to drift and you to lift your tender lips to mine. The things that I long for are few. Just give me a sailboat in the moonlight and you. Sail away on Sweetheart Bay beneath the stars that shine. A chance to drift and you to lift your tender lips to mine. The things that I long for are few. Just give me a sailboat. Just give me a sailboat. Give me another sailboat in the moonlight and you.
May, the music of Paul Keller. That's called Samba da Gamba.
Nothing's impossible, I have found. For when your chin is on the ground, you pick yourself up, dust yourself off, start all over again. Don't lose your confidence if you slip. Be grateful for the pleasant trip. Just pick yourself up, dust yourself off, start all over again. You work like a soul inspired till the battle of the day is won. You may be sick and tired, but you'll be a man, my son. Don't you remember the famous men that had to fall to rise again? You pick yourself up, dust yourself off, start all over again. Impossible, I have found, for when your chin is on the ground. Don't lose your confidence if you slip. Be grateful for the pleasant trip. You work like a soul inspired till the battle of the day is won. Remember those famous men that had to fall, they rise again. Pick yourself up, dust yourself off, and start all over again.
Anybody here like prehistoric jazz? Well, what I mean by that is like what some people call Dixieland jazz or trad jazz. I love it. I love it. It's like looking at a picture of my jazz great-grandfather. And so we're going to play for you my favorite Dixieland tune. It's called, what's it called?
Jazz Me Blues.
Jazz Me Blues. Love it. From prehistory.
Thank you.
I'll just sing one.
Okay.
What do we got here? Oh, how about just Why Should I Cry? Or should we do, let's do Weird Beard, what the hell?
Okay.
Let's do Weird Beard.
Okay, here's another one of those original tunes that I wrote. Please Don't Go Running. It does have a fun title, and it's a little bit autobiographical. And it comes from about 4 months into the quarantine, and this one is called Weird Beard. Thank you.
All right. Those are the wind chimes of a nice, quiet, moonlit night. It's time for us to say goodnight, in fact. So we're going to play music, interestingly, composed by Irving Berlin, but was a big hit in the country to which it tributes. Sayonara, Irving Berlin. Sayonara, Japanese goodbye. Whisper sayonara, but you mustn't cry. No more we stop to see pretty cherry blossoms. No more we neath the trees looking at the sky. Sayonara, sayonara, goodbye.
Oh, and because you're so good, everybody, one more time for Adam Mosley and David Alvarez and Carrie Kocher and Paul Keller. We're going to give you one more good week, good one. Right on. Mary Beth, here's Opus 1 from Tommy Dorsey.